my baby.
You drive me crazy
when I talk to you on the phone.
On the phone,
my baby.
Can you be my lady?
Without you, I'm so alone.
So alone,
baby. Listen to me here. Crazy, well, I can't have you, baby. You know I like to take my time, and I'm in no rush. Nah, as long as I know it's mine, and I know
that your memory's old fashioned.
I'm just a homeboy
with some passion,
trying to have a family, baby. Another one, and I know
it wasn't easy telling your mother news.
I stood right by your side, the baby,
when your family was disappointing you.
And now we got our family, baby,
now they understand.
I wasn't joking when I asked you, baby,
can I be your man?
I love you, baby, I need you, baby. You drive me crazy. When I first saw you passing me by, you sure had a homeboy looking. From your brown skin to your brown eyes, it couldn't have been a coincidence that you worked right across from me. It couldn't have been a coincidence that I bumped into your homegirl on the bus. And she said you felt the same way too. Well, you can call me bold, you can call me crazy, but I knew right then and there that you had to be the mother of my kids. When I first took you out, and I had nothing but a beat up hoopty, some Godfathers and long socks. Yeah, see, I knew you were family oriented, and I wanted to have a family. But if I wanted to have a family, I knew it had to be with you. So whether it was wrong or whether it was right, I made it right. You know, baby, it was all right. I love you, baby. I need you. Got to have you in my life. Said I need.